Hello friends, with Christmas around the corner, here is a short 10 sentence essay on Christmas for children. Sentence number 1. Christmas is celebrated on 25th December every year. Number 2. It is the main festival of Christians. Number 3. It marks the birth of Jesus Christ. 4. I decorate a Christmas tree with bells, candy cane, lights, and balls every year. Number 5. I hang up a star on top of the tree. Sentence number 6. My mother bakes a cake and fairy cookies for me. Number 7. People go to church to pray on this day. 8. I hang up stockings at night. 9. Santa comes and leaves many gifts in my stockings and under the tree. 10. I'm thrilled that Christmas is coming soon. I hope you like the sentences. Do like, share and subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you and have a nice day.